Thank you. Boyer on 15 to Hall. And 15 to third. Brothers is shooting one shot.
Welcome to the Armored Ink Center for Music and the Arts. We are thrilled with the provision of this building for Wheaton College as it allows for professional training, opportunity, and experience for students, faculty, and staff for many guests who come to this facility. We placed acoustics at the heart of the planning and the construction of this building such that each room would sound beautiful and would best equip those using those spaces as they train and are equipped for the service to church and society. We are delighted that you are joining us and exploring the possibilities for you here in the Armerding Center for Music and the Arts. We are delighted that this building supports and encourages, makes possible artistic engagement in ways that we've not known before. But we most look forward to each person who would be here, a part of this vibrant artistic community of faculty, staff, students, and alumni, together joined in serving our Most High God.
As high as ever seen, kind of makes before December like a long lost dream. But today in New York City, there is something in the air. Out from under long black jackets, colors blooming everywhere. And for the first time in a long time, I feel something blooming bright. It's a new day.
Spent on things related to budget, personnel, or facility development, or my personal favorite, cheering on our Wheaton Thunder sports teams. Right now, we are in the Krauser Sports Complex, one of the busiest buildings on campus. This is where you can come for free and work out in a beautiful weight room, or play pickup basketball, or volleyball, or swim a few laps in the pool. The Krauser Complex is the home of King Arena, a competitive venue for varsity volleyball, men's and women's basketball, and wrestling, as well as the Lederhausen Auditorium, the home of our Thunder swim teams. Wheaton competes as a member of NCAA Division III, and we belong to the College Conference of Illinois and Wisconsin, a 9-member conference which regularly boasts national championships across many sports. The mission of Wheaton Athletics is to develop faith, character, and leadership through competitive athletics. We believe the value of competitive athletics is the personal and spiritual growth that occur as a result of pursuing excellence, of pushing yourself to be your best. At Wheaton, you don't have to settle. Here you can pursue academic and athletic excellence that is intentionally integrated with faith in Christ. We offer 10 varsity sports for women and 11 for men, and there is a blend of recruited and non-recruited students on our teams. If you want something more recreational and less competitive, we offer club sports and intramurals also. One of the best things about Wheaton Athletics is the quality and commitment of the coaching staff. Wheaton coaches are trusted mentors and guides who are driven to help you achieve your spiritual, academic, and athletic goals. If you're serious about your faith and your studies and your sport, you will want to give a hard look. Wheaton Athletics is distinct because of how well it combines and excels in all three of those areas: authentic faith, first-rate academics, and high-caliber athletes. If varsity sports are something you may be interested in, I recommend you reach out to a coach and complete the recruit form found on the Varsity Athletics website. See athletics.wheaton.edu for a full list. I hope to see you real soon, either in a Wheaton uniform or using this beautiful facility for your daily workout. Welcome to Wheaton.
Well, my name is Phil Reichen. I'm the president of Wheaton College, and I love the fact that you are checking out Wheaton College. This could be just the right place for you to grow. Grow in the use of your mind. Grow in the heart that God has given you for the needs of the world. There are a few things that I'd love for you to know about a Wheaton education. It is Christ-centered from beginning to end. There's not one place you can go on our campus, not a classroom, not a student organization, not an athletics field, not a music performance area, not a dining hall, not a dorm room, where Jesus Christ is not known and acknowledged as Lord. This is a place of grace, where students from all different backgrounds and experiences are brought together in one community and learn to love one another in that community. It's a place where people love to see one another succeed, are willing to help you whatever you need. Wheaton College is also an academically rigorous community of a particular kind. We're a liberal arts college, not politically or theologically liberal, but liberal in this sense, that which liberates, which brings freedom. That goes all the way back to the ancient Greeks. We want to give you an opportunity to fall in love with all kinds of different academic subjects. As you choose your courses through a Christ at the Core curriculum, as you explore literature and philosophy and the sciences, as you learn sociology and anthropology and political science and just all the different ways of looking at the world, you will see more completely the design that God has for human beings and the potential that we have for doing His kingdom work in the world. And you'll do that under the loving mentorship of our faculty, true expert scholars, in many cases not only nationally known but world-renowned, some of them leading our rich academic centers. They are also people who love to have personal relationships with our students to welcome you into their homes and into their hearts. For many of our students, this is the place, both spiritually and intellectually, where you can be on a whole campus full of peers and develop your gifts to the very fullest, iron sharpening iron. Our hope for our students is that they will make the difference in the world for Jesus Christ that someone with their gifts and experiences can make. You have only one life to give to Jesus Christ and to His kingdom. Could it be that Wheaton College is an important place on your spiritual journey that will prepare the way for everything that is to follow? That is our hope, and we look forward to the day when we can say to you, welcome to Wheaton.
harder. It slows you down. To apply for
the NBA guys.
I'm hearing more and more rumors that Wheaton is going to be on the hot seat.
Oh, yeah?
They hired, remember that high talent?
Yeah.
Springfield, whatever, superintendent. They hired him to be an auditor.
Really?
A big set of people.
Yeah.
Thank you.
UW-Eau 23 Wheaton, second, team's ninth.